Welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will be answering some frequently asked question about the Metro Dumaguete Water or MDW. Before we start, make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on the bell, so you won't miss any of our upcoming videos. Here are some frequently asked questions. 1. Who can apply for a new water service connection in MDW? For residential accounts, an individual at least 18 years old. For commercial accounts, the applicant must have a secretary's certificate indicating him or her as the company's representative. For both residential and commercial accounts, an owner of the property where the service connection will be installed or an occupant of a property, who must get the consent of the property owner before applying for a service connection with MDW, both the owner's name and occupant's name will appear as account names. A customer of good standing, without any unsettled accounts from a previous service connection or occupying a property with an unsettled water bill. 2. How can I apply for a new water service connection? Fill out an application form and sign the water service contract. Provide a photocopy of a valid ID and TIN of the applicant. Provide photocopies showing proof of ownership or occupancy. Pay the required processing and installation fees. Note: the filled-out application form is only valid for a period of 6 months. 3. Are there other requirements needed? The applicant must attend a brief 5-minute customer orientation seminar to be conducted right after the submission of all requirements. 4. What happens to the application if there is unpaid balance? MDW will not approve the application or install the water service connection if the applicant has an unpaid bill from a previous connection registered under applicant's name. Neither will MDW approve the application or install the water service connection if the property where the applicant intends to install the water service connection has an unpaid bill from the previous property owner. 5. How can I change ownership or name of the account in MDW? The change name applicant must accomplish the following general requirements: fill out an application form and sign the water service contract. Fill out a change name form and provide a tax identification number of the applicant. Provide photocopies showing proof of ownership or occupancy. Provide a copy of the MDW water bill. Present the official receipt of full payment of outstanding account, including current bill. Pay the change name fee, 56 pesos. Certificate of attendance in customer orientation seminar. The applicant must attend a brief 5-minute customer orientation seminar to be conducted right after the submission of all requirements. In addition to the above general requirements, the change name applicant must submit the following depending on the reason for the change in name. If the registered account holder transfers the service connection to a willing party, bring one photocopy of valid ID of registered account holder and one photocopy of valid ID of willing party. If the registered account holder is deceased, bring one photocopy of valid ID of change name applicant. One photocopy of valid ID of each of the heirs. If applicant is not the sole heir, photocopy of proof of heirship, birth certificate, death certificate, marriage certificate, to the registered owner of the lot and or building. Photocopy of notarized affidavit of heirship or self-adjudication, if sole heir, or photocopy of notarized affidavit of consent or waiver, if multiple heirs. 6. I have a previous account with DCWD. What happens to my account with MDW? Your account with DCWD will be transferred to MDW, provided you have signed a new service contract with MDW for the transfer of your water service connection. As soon as the service contract is signed, the transfer of your account is complete. 7. How long will the application process take? It will take approximately 1 week for new applications. There will be an inspection prior to installation. Inspection will take 2 to 3 working days and installation will follow 3 to 4 working days after inspection. 8. How much will the application cost? There is a VAT inclusive processing fee and installation fee. The processing fee is non-refundable. The installation fee varies depending on the size of the pipe. Processing fee, 56 pesos. Installation fees, 1/2-inch diameter pipe 3,214.40 pesos, 3/4-inch diameter pipe 4,172.00 pesos, 1-inch diameter pipe 5,247.20 pesos. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Note: we are not the MDW. Check our video description to see contact details of the office. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on the bell, so you won't miss any of our upcoming videos.